Hey, Ultima. Yes, we are really doing this. I started Friday, let's do some more. But first, change the random image of the day. So anyway, how are you, Ultima? I don't hate Sonic. Kaizo, oh no. The hack that nobody wanted. The biggest sin. Don't ask me what the sin is. Surge, not a copy of Brock Sandman Watson. Nice. So, I have, no idea what the biggest sin is, but I do know where one more star is, so I'm just gonna go for that star that I know of. Shoutouts to Tree Humans Island. Shoutouts to this. Anyway, there was a star somewhere yonder up here. Yeah, there is, there are better metal caps. I don't need to go all the way over there. Way too late. Fair enough. Good night, Ultima. There's a star there. I don't know if there's a star in one of those boxes. There could be. Anyway, this is a terrible star. So yeah, wall kicks. Okay, that wasn't actually that bad once I actually took the time to set up the camera. Oh, that wasn't the biggest sin. I mean, the biggest sin could be reds. Reds and hundreds. It could also be, actually, I think it is reds and hundreds. I'll do reds and hundreds. They shouldn't be too bad with, with metal cap. Like, if I just get a metal cap and just metal cap, then we should be fine. Although, where the heck are 100 coins going to be in this level? That's what I'm more concerned about, because this level does not have a lot of coinage. I just died. There's a sign there. Yeah. So what does this sign say? Does this sign talk about the tree humans? No. It says, get Metal Cap. You don't say! Do I remember all the boiled veggies are? And the answer is, I remember where three or four of them are. I don't think I know where all five are. Much to my chagrin. This is a terrible wall kick angle. I am going to be making... I think there's just a billion blue coins on the Tree Humans Island. Actually, I think that's where all the coins are. Okay, I'm... lose this battle of directionality. I'm going to lose this battle of not dying. I'm dead! That's upsetting. I don't know how I dropped the ball. I think I just did. But yeah, reds here, reds and hundreds in theory aren't terrible. Reds should be free. Hundreds might be slightly annoying. But when you have lava instead of quicksand ever- oh my god, please! When you have lava instead of quicksand everywhere, and you have a metal cap, navigating the level becomes basically free. I mean, there's still a decent amount of quicksand, and the metal cap doesn't take you everywhere! But, assuming I cannot just drop inputs and get bullied, we should be fine! If I recall, actually, don't, like, courses 10... It's, like, course 5 and course 10, or, like, 5, 9, and 10. Like, there's a few courses that have, like, basically exactly 100 coins, and they suck. I don't remember which ones they are. I think 9 is definitely one of them. Get you for now, because you could be annoying to get later. Might also be one of them, honestly. Oh, that's a good red coin placement. Oh, that's... Again, if reds are dumb, like they seem to be, then... Because, yeah, that's a red coin you're only going to get from dropping. That's a problem. That's a bigger problem. Wow. I really screwed that up now, didn't I? We definitely want to go up there. That's the most irritating section. But yeah, not only did I... What even happened? Like, how did I... Oh my god! Please! I shouldn't be getting burned by every fire! Or falling off every ledge! I just cannot play Kaizo anymore. I blame Tiny Torture. Tiny Torture has ruined me. I used to be good at this game. I really did used to be good at this game. But that time has since long come and go! Apparently. That was not grammar, but whatever. Grammar is irrelevant in the grand scheme of technology. Sponsored by Grammar. We lost a coin already, so... I'm just gonna reset. We lost the... There's no point in losing that coin. Coin collecting could be very tight. That coin could mean the difference between hundreds and 99s! Not get burned by the singular fire spear. If I wanted to get some food before I started shooting. Fine! Be that way! We won't get that coin then. Why am I in a foul mood? I already am hating everything. I mainly just hate this level. Because it has very long walking sections for no real reason. By very long walking sections, I mean one long walking section. Veggies. Crossovers, then I'll go for those boxes up by the other area. should take a break and grab some food after this. He's small. Three coins lost. I'm pretty sure I can do... Actually, no, hold up. No, that's a huge gap. Yeah, I need a box for the... Which means... Ugh, do I really have to climb all the way up just for that box? I'll do it if I'm seemingly desperate, but I think I'll be fine without. Could have ended a lot worse, though. Like, let's be real. I'm not dead, and that usually counts for something. I don't remember if there were any coins on the tree humans or a metal cap, and that's... Okay, there is a metal cap and a red coin. Plenty of coins. Okay, this is a safe place to be. As long as I can act as a metal cap without needing a lava boost, it's safe. Please get the coin. There should actually be plenty of coins. Because there's 10 in blues, there's those two boxes, I think there might be a line of fire. So I think if I go over here, I should have plenty of coins. Especially if there's just random coins in the lava. Okay, there's coins there. Okay, we should be good for coins. I've been scanned, it is one. Microwave myself like a frozen dinner. I'd do that. You know, frozen dinner for second breakfast. And it's gone. Okay, I'm slightly concerned about whatever's over here, because I don't know what's over here. Is it a boiled veggie? I think it's a boiled veggie. Nothing. That's fine. Because there's... Not quite as many coins as I thought there would be, actually. Oh, wait, but there's those boxes down there. So actually, there should be... There's enough coins, I just need to find the last red slot. Assuming those boxes have, like, and I can kill a bully or two also on the tree humans island. I'm actually slightly concerned about getting back safely. Yeah, okay. I might have overstretched myself. I have to do the crossovers again now. Concerned about crossovers, but like, well, I mean, I'm not concerned about the crossovers. That's all there is to say about it. Also, wasn't there a line of five, or did I get the line of five? Not like a second line of five. I don't know if I got every coin in this area. I mean, there's also the boiled veggies. There's like one or two easy ones I can get. The real concern is wherever the last two reds are. Okay, that looks to be one of them there. But it looks to me... It definitely is. So I'll grab it. Yeah, the spawn area seems to be a bit of a dry area in terms of... Oh, okay. Just 5 points here, then I'm just gonna go get hundreds. Secure hundreds. Okay. Well, in that case, the rest of this level is free. I know where the other stars are. I thought there was one by the on top of the quicksand. I must be thinking of something I put for, Zotka. I don't know. It's hard to... hard to say. Also, I have no idea where the last red is. Absolutely no idea. Oh, I might have even missed it upstairs. Like, by the star. Up there. That'd be the worst place it could be, but I think it's where it is. Whatever. I have 100, so dying now is not a big deal. I'm ever gonna take this time and stick something in the microwave. Okay. Oh yes, wall kicks from hell. Now, I don't actually have any coins, so I have to actually be careful, because I won't be able to climb up here many more times. First, are we sure it's not, like, just down here? Looks safe. Second, it could be up there, beside the star. We can't rule it out. It could also be, like, by the metal cap pipe, or somewhere else equally as dumb. We can't rule it out. Could also just, like, be in the lava somewhere. I'm gonna check up here first. Because I might have missed it beside this star. That's what my first guess is. No? Because I know there's this ledge down here. Okay, well, if it was over there, I'd be able to see it. Same with that, so it's unlikely to be there. It could be behind those pillars. I seem to recall that being a valid location. Could could also just be, like, hidden inside a crack near spawn. Does not seem to be over here. Okay. Thing is, when they're in the lava, they're really hard to see. Is it just like up somewhere? Hard to say. Might have to wireframe it. I thought it was like down there. Oh, that's upsetting. Oi, bully, give me money. It's definitely not, otherwise I would have seen it just then. Is it like behind or below something? Two pieces of geometry in this whole level. Where the heck could it be? Well, time to wireframe it. No, it's under graphics settings. Wireframe rasterized button. I guess I'm using a different version of Jabu or something. Some weird plugin. Thing is, when you're looking for something red, and everything is red, quite work out well. That's the last place I wanted to see it. Kind of factor should be one. I don't know why it's not. Man, if only I had checked that direction first. Okay, well, I'm gonna go get the coins from this box over here. If I didn't jump down the ledge, I would have checked there first. I would have checked there immediately, and I wouldn't have to do this crap again. Let's just get the safe metal cap box. That is extremely upsetting. That's just beside the pipe off the cliff. Ugh, why would I expect Sappa to be good? What I get for trusting Sappa. Actually, I'm gonna have a rough time having enough health. The one notch that I'm down might actually matter. It'll mean I'll have to do the crossovers again, I think. Unless I can get those. Okay, well, we have yet to die there. And that pleases me greatly. Because, you know, like, I don't really want to die. Actually, no, there's a... Actually, there's a metal cap here. We should be fine. If we rush it, we should be fine. Gambling that I can make it there. I can't! Yeah, the one health that I was missing made it mattered. The one health I was missing mattered. God damn it. Well, now we know where it is. Things I knew the I knew it mattered. I knew I would be able to take one less lava bounce. That's the thing. I knew it would matter from a lava bounce perspective. I thought I'd be able to get there with only taking one lava bounce, and that was my folly. I really should have grabbed the extra coin, because I knew mathematically it would matter. Well, time to do this crap again. Let's go north first, because those coins are dumb. Shoutouts to Reclimbs! At least we don't need to collect hundreds. Oh boy, do you wanna do it again? Oh, bollocks. Whatever. There's Chucky I can get my health back from. Also, like, a billion more coins now. Simple coin switch. So I'll be fine for health. I'll kill the Chucky this time. Actually, wait, no, did it matter? No, it didn't matter, because I was at full HP. Yeah, no, I'm thinking of... No, actually, it didn't matter then, actually. It didn't matter. Never mind, I feel slightly better about myself. What really mattered was I got greedy, trying to reach the thing, and I was not able to... Should not have been able to reach it. Actually, what really mattered is I screwed up my metal cap. Lava bouncing. Like, I screwed up, rather, the, get plenty of time to reach the... I should have gone back after I screwed up the long jumps. I thought I had more time. Okay, well... 20 billion screw-ups aside... If you can just get up here once more, reds are free. Not that reds aren't already free, but, like, whatever. They're more free. And then I guess I have to do... this level will do the secret swamp... Because screw doing Screw doing course 5. I hate course 5. Course 5 in this game sucks. It is a very linear and long path that you have to climb 500 times. Okay, let's go get the rest of the freebies. This is actually pretty far. That's actually way farther than it looks. But that's okay, I have to do the crossovers anyway. Could have done the crossovers with the metal cap if I'd routed better, but like these are free crossovers, so that doesn't really matter in the long run. Okay, so there's 2 red coins in the lava. Where else are there red coins? There's one on the tree humans island. And is there one? Yeah, and there's one on top of the quicksand small patch by the other thing. Okay. So the ones in the lava are just kind of hanging around somewhere. I'll get the other one in the lava last, actually, just so I'm not bouncing over quicksand. I mean, the odds of me dying to it are very low, but just to be 1000% more safe. Time is not of essence. Safety is of essence. Flawless. Okay. This actually was a bit slow. I'm gonna go back to this one. It's a little closer. Okay. Time to go get my stuff out of the microwave again. Oh yeah! That's what those are called! Right! How could I forget? Have I really? I've been live for 44 minutes and I've gotten 3 stars. That is depressing. Then again, I was looking for the last red for about a month and then had to redo all of reds from scratch. But like, still, it's no excuse. Anyway, time to time to do the star and then do the star again and then some. Because shoutouts to boiled veggies. Also known as just repeating stars. Yay. Oh my god, this game. Always forget about that. Can we get this star before my microwave yells at me again? I'm gonna go with no. Because it'll take like a minute and a half just to wall kick up this stupid wall. The one time I decide, oh, I'm not gonna die here. I don't need to get these coins from the chuck. The one time it mattered. Nice. Okay, I'm back with a very disappointing meal. You can barely call it that. It is edible. It will provide some nutrition. Some being the operative. It didn't really matter, like, in the long run. Because I would have taken 2 lava bounces after I killed the Chuck-in, then I would have been out of, coins up there, so I would have had to reclimb a bunch of crap anyway just to get more coins. Whatever. Man, son. Whatever. I don't remember the secret swamp, or whatever it's called, being too terrible. I remember it being pretty easy. Just do the star, and then do the level, and then do it, like, 3 more times. And then do it while collecting reds. Star actually spawns up here on that secret ledge. Boiled veggies. Why are there 2 signs here? Sure. there's, so yeah, there's one on top of the, so there's one by the coins, there's one on top of the crossovers, there's one by the star, there's one in the lava, I know where. And I think there's a second one in the lava, but I don't know. I might only know where four of them are. Please. Please. Let me up. There also might be one on, like, the tree on this island. That one took me, like, 10 years to find. My casual playthrough, I remember that. Because boiled veggies is a good star. Going to be a short stream then, because a friend has DM'd me, and I care more about spending time with friends than looking for boiled veggies 2.0. Okay, screw that there. Okay, cool. So yeah, I have no idea where the last plant is. I might just look at Toadstool or Quad or something. Because I do not feel like spending a long time here. Looking for the last boiled veggie. I need to say that with as much spite as I can muster. I prefer this metal cap just because it is 100% safe if the bully doesn't kill me. This one, it's only 99% safe. Now, unless we die to the horrible, horrible, we should be good. By the horrible, horrible, I mean this stupid section for the 100th time. I have a terrible angle for this. This angle is good. Should be good now. I say, almost dying horribly. That could have been terrible. But it wasn't. Now I just have to make sure I don't accidentally grab the star. Shouldn't be too hard. Spawns. Okay. It does. I just wanted to make sure. Oh, we almost missed the platform. Anyway, that level's done. Yay. I'm going now into the stream. Wow, good stream. We finished course 4, though. Yay.